Didn't his wife say he was passed over for a promotion? Maybe it was a pride thing.
Well, yeah, but you factor in the sublet, not to mention gas, that's a high price to pay for pride.
Yeah, we'll never underestimate the fragility of the male ego.
Oh, see, that's just a stereotype.
No, she's baiting us, all right? Just ignore her and she'll lose her witchy powers.
You wish. All right, let's go off to Parker's office.
Lose something?
Where's my broom?
I was looking.
Yeah.
For the record, I did not